guys that smoke, do not do that. You get a fine. Multa do caraças. Não sei quanto que vocês vão ter que pagar para essa merda. GTV Crew, salute, what's good, yo? Today we're gonna be checking out artist goes by the name of Plutonio, song what called Quando a Noite Cai. For y'all that don't understand the Portuguese, basically in translation is When the Night Falls, basically in English. Yes, yes, yes. I have checked out one or two songs from Plutonio before. Have y'all asked me to do this reaction to this specific song, but he's released like 5-6 songs in over like 24 hours. Like, bro, why don't you just stretch them out? Drop them like, you know, I'm saying once every week or something, bruh. I just don't understand. Some artists, they drop like 6 songs within a month or within 2 months, and then that's it for a whole next 6 months. You know what I'm saying? I mean, I don't know Plutonio. He's very active and he does get the views. But I'm intrigued to see what be popping on this one. You know what I'm saying? Because he is a very intelligent when it comes onto the lyrical side, onto the Portuguese music side of scene of genre things, you know what I'm saying? But I ain't gonna do no long talking. Portugal One Love stand up, but we're gonna get straight up into this bit. But with our fair of the family crew, straight into. Bro, I wonder how old Plutonio is. Hit me down below. Hold up, this song reminds me of like the last reaction of Plutonio I did. It seems like these type of themed beats are really his type of ish. I thought he would murk this song. Cause like I said, that last, I think it was Deus, that, I think it was that song, or it was the song before that we checked out. It has the same type of like beat line to it. You know what I'm saying? Let's pull this back because this sounded dope coming in. Yeah. Rhythm sick. Yeah. Hopefully understand, cause I don't understand no fast rap in Portuguese, bruh. Bear that in mind. Yeah. Hit it, Plutonio. Yeah. Yeah. Bro, I'm so glad for I'm doing this reaction on this side, car. These speakers are way better than the island speakers I have, man. The island speakers are for real, need to throw them in the trash. These speakers, bruh, I hear everything in depth, from instrumental to the voice, like clear. Clear. You just gotta read into detail on what you're buying, bruh. But I'm so glad I bought this shit. I need to buy one more just to back up and send back home. But anyway, back in, bruh. My bad, man. I'm talking over this shit, man. Apologize, Plutonio. You deserve more respect than this, man. Wait, so was Plutonio grown up? I don't know what Perfilha de Cascais means in Portuguese. Does that mean it was he born in Cascais? Is he still living there? Is that his home city? Hit me down below, bro. That's for real, man. Sometimes when I sit out here, I'm just looking at the stars in my eye, and you see all these whole galaxies and all shit. Bro, I start thinking of the most wildest thing. Just laid back and so cozy. Bro, it's making me think of it right now, man. Oh, he took it off! Bro, this has to be my favorite verse. download for me, bro. This ish was super fast, but I understood it. Shit got me going crazy, cause I can relate to this, what he be saying, man. The flow in the beginning was dope. The words he be using, lit. You feel me? Oh, man, this shit got me, yo. I dig this, man. But homie, like Plutonia, don't think you slipped away with this ish. I'ma pick you on one thing. This video of him just chilling there on the side. This video kind of made me laugh. But I like the song, but the video kind of made me laugh. If you're just watching Plutonia, just chill there. The video is kind of making you laugh if you just don't even listen to the lyrics. Like, homie just chilling there, smoking a cigarette, this video, bro. But watch this part. Apanhado basically means caught. Plutonio, did you know, yeah, if you throw um biata no chão, boca tem que pagar what do you call it? Multa. Yeah. Yeah, you have to pay a fine, bro. In Portugal, if you cigarette, you go like that, bro. You have to pay a fine, bro. You just got caught red-handed. Bruh. Guys that smoke, do not do that. You get a fine. Multa do caraças. Não sei quanto que vocês vão ter que pagar para essa merda. Person in London told me they have to pay like £250 for that shit. One person in the Madeira Islands told me they have to pay for freaking €200. Ain't no way I'm paying, bro. I'm binning my shit. The bin sets on light on fire, bro. I don't know. I turn my cigarette off before I put it in the bin, you know what I'm saying? So it's either you throw it into the floor, get a fine, or you put it in the bin and the bin starts catching on blaze. So make sure you put that shit in the bin wisely, you know what I'm saying? Or just leave it there on the top. So yeah. I dig this song. Video was okay. It just made me laugh. But that was a good video. I love the way he came in so suave. I thought the flow was finna be like that throughout the whole, you know, the whole thing, like that until the end. But I'm really glad yet again he switched it up into a fast pace. That shit was more of a vibe, and he'd be talking about more relevant-ish. People were definitely, you know, relating to people's lives. He touched on a few subjects on that next verse that took me away. That shit was so hard. He's really good at doing this shit to us, bruh. Getting us all up into that vibe, man. Definitely a dope song. Definitely one song that you definitely sit and think about. Especially coming in when it comes into the night, when the moon comes out, like he be saying. Banger, bruh. I'm out, family crew. See you next upload.